What temperature should your attic fan be set at?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
90 to 110 degrees Fahrenheit. When it comes to an attic fan's temperature setting, it's best to adjust it to anywhere from 90 to 110 degrees Fahrenheit. It's impossible to state a single number because your attic can effortlessly soar above 95 degrees, on average.